Everything flying around space is pretty weird, but this one is extra weird, which is why astronomers are so excited about it. In fact, although scientists first dubbed it a comet, they're now not even sure what it is. The object's path has been difficult to track back in time from when it was first identified, but scientists are pretty sure it doesn't belong to our solar system. That would make it the first interstellar visitor to be observed. And if it turns out to be truly out of this world, it would be precisely what astronomers have been looking for. We have long suspected that these objects should exist, said Karen Meach, an astronomer at the University of Hawaii, which runs the telescope that spotted A/2017U1, in a press release. What's most surprising is that we've never seen interstellar objects pass through before. Trending, Dana Bonte's resignation as U.S. attorney could endanger Mueller's Russia investigation, and the story gets weirder, since this adventurous little comet may not be a comet at all. As astronomers kept looking at the thing, they didn't spot a comet's trademark coma, the fuzzy blob of gas and dust surrounding a comet's icy core. That means it could actually be an interstellar asteroid instead. Needless to say, scientists aren't taking their eyes off it, in hopes of cracking its mysteries. More from Newsweek.